Quick shout out to the Patreons. Thank you guys for your support.
So I finally feel like, because my camera angles was weird for the other two videos, but I feel like I finally got my camera angle right, guys. I pretty much have the perfect spot for the camera now. Like, I'm right in the center. So I just wanted to say that. Let us begin a record of a mortal's journey to immortality, episode 37.
能祝你们恢复消失
Respect to them, they did really good. You're dead good, kid. You're dead good now. Boy, hey boy. You're gonna tell me everything you know about what happened to my people.
幸好在他身上留了标记。Yeah,
you got fucked up, pussy. That thing he's flying on looks cool, though. Open your mind.
既然在这种地方，人帝国之主都有待击溃，怪不得秦白虎。那位大人，他绝不会放过你。服毒自尽，是怕被追究责任吗？这次动机闹得这么大，想必是瞒不住的。好等援军来了，再做打算。
小王爷和教众们的尸体已经埋葬了，没有发现什么异常。小仙师，这些是从妖人们身上搜到的灵石财物。你们
四人此番出力甚多，这些是你们应得的。
这怎么使得？我等虽然修为不高，但也懂得好歹。小仙师对我们有洪名之恩。
你们无需与我客气，我当年也是散修出身，深知散修的苦楚。接下来事态凶险，不是你们能应付得了的。讲义气，不是趋炎附势。
Just dangerous, dude.
佩服你年纪轻轻就有如此本事和心，想和你一道行侠仗义，铲除这些妖人。
We're dealing with some really serious dudes.
管不住的盾，小剑师，你别赶我们走啊！等等，尚才，你们此前抛头露面，已经引起了他们的注意，若再在京城久居，恐有危险。
那依小仙师所见，我等该如何是好？Go
home.
这里有些丹药，可助你们突破炼气瓶颈，找个清静地方暂避风头吧。
He gave them breakthrough pills.
小仙师此番带我们腾出艰险，扬名立万，保了虚名，一路成辉。现下还如此为我们着想，如我等再如此调情，自先生。
小仙师，小仙师放心，蒙山无用，最讲义气。但凡小仙师日后有差遣，我等绝无二话。四位道友，天下无不散之筵席。The
very respectable dudes, I gotta say, you know, they're real cool dudes.
我说铁罗，你身上怎么尽是一股废物的味道？来
，calm down. But I think he's gonna kill him, though. I'm just guessing, but that's how evil dudes are.
参见主任，属下犹如使命。城外分舵和王护法、小王爷
主人明察，此人实力非同小可，属下使用了妖化秘法，也无法战得便宜。法器也不少，还会操控傀儡。至于根脚疤，王护法好像知道些什么，但还未来得及告诉属下，就命丧敌手。
所学庞杂，看来不像是七害火魔道之人。只是，
是不是什么千竹教我不知道。但此人能同时操控多件法器，助太傀儡，还似游刃有余，其神魂之强，为我平生所警戒。哦，对了，此人还解除了几个炼气期散修身上的血咒禁制，叫什么蒙山无影的。
多半就是那座山里蹦出来的散修。蛮牛，莫不是你被人打了闷棍，觉得丢面子，却在这里乱说啊？
哎，两位且住，主人在此，勿要意气用事，断了方寸。以属下之见，此人多半只是误打误撞，偶然为之，不足为虑。 假使真是千竹教之人，在离宗门如此遥远之地生事，想必对方也要掂量一番。况且此人不会凭空出现消失，在城中必然有个落脚之处。属下几人一起出城，将他擒下，公主人血祭练功。
能得铁罗如此评价，想必。 此人确有些本事，必有行动，引来奇派和魔道而助，反倒得不偿失。不日，本座就要出关了。你们稍待些时，再做计较。我等就不必惧怕任何人了。
贺喜主人，想必是又有突破，距离结丹只有一步之遥了。
属下恭喜主人，我等性命荣辱皆系于主人一身。
好，属下这就召集约束教众，提防防备。This guy's passed the foundation stage。主人，想必是又有突破，距离结丹只有一步。You're only another step away from the core formation stage. Oh, so he's in the last foundation stage. So he's gonna if he's in the last part of the foundation stage, then he's gonna be in the first part of the core stage. Okay, so this guy is pretty powerful. They don't seem like they're all friends. They don't seem like they're all on the same page.
<笑>师爷，可有轩儿的消息？那魔头行踪不定，谁知道他把轩儿绑去哪儿了？再过几日。
清虚门和灵兽山也准备来与我们合流了。师弟，这几日我心情低落，只会暂时全仰仗你了。只是一日没有轩儿的消息，我就……
世界无需多虑，我再调配些人手，扩大范围搜索。
我又何尝不知？其实对这丫头来说，这也不算什么坏结果。我之所以不愿意认同。
可能只是不愿意接受失败而已。无论是作为师傅，还是作为……
我们大不了跟他以命换命，求个念头通达，总好过让师姐在这消沉着。
化缘，你怎么还是跟从前一样，化名说几句就要去找人拼命，又不是小孩子了。念头通达，念头通达。
大的小的，没一个让人省心。 尤其是韩立，平时那么稳重，无利不起早。关键时刻属他最不安生。不好好看着心腹，还给我挖出个什么邪教来？哈哈，That's so true.
That's it is kind of true though. He said Holly was supposed to be protected the mansion, and he found this weird demonic cult. That's a hell of a side quest, but Yeah, man, that was a good two episodes, you know. That was really, you know, even though the fighting didn't happen, it was pretty epic seeing all these, you know, new kind of powerful characters, and I can't wait to see more of them. That was really good. Yeah, it's exciting. Still can't find this Ronar girl. Obviously, we know that the guy from the demon sect took her. But, yeah, Record of Mortal Journey. It's good, man. I'm enjoying it. You can check out Unedited Reactions on Patreon. It is only $3 a month. I think it's worth it, you know. I think it's over 250 videos I got on there. So, it's a lot of videos to watch. But, yeah, even so, you can still support the channel by like and subscribing on YouTube. I do appreciate that as well. Yeah, I'll catch you for the next reaction. Peace. A record journey to immortality. 38. Okay. You're starting off with these guys. You know, they're up to no good, as usual.
以为与前辈有些渊源，才来专程拜访。前辈若是再取下晚辈，那晚辈可就是明珠暗投了。哦，稀罕啊！拿来我看。少主，他说的药是不是合欢散呢？您陆老总。
And he sends souls, so he's like above the foundation stage, right? Damn, so he's really strong then.
你的母亲可还好?
Yeah, we figured that she was somebody important a while ago. Ooh, sexy. Animation looks fucking beautiful.
你说你叫什么？前辈，我叫董轩儿。生就，他还是不肯认我，为何让你贴身佩戴这玉佩，还用了我的表字为你取名？这个丫头，还是这样别扭。轩儿，你实力本就不足，又缺乏历练。
Is she her mom? I don't think she's her mom.
前辈所说的可是真的? Huh? 师父, 师父他是正道人士, 怎么会与你?
正道魔道? 是谁教给你这些臣服的说法? 这所谓的气派, 本来就是我六宗的分支。 几百年前趁着正道盟和草原人进犯, 出走虚国, 自立门户, 说得冠冕堂皇。 根本就是一群沽名钓誉之辈。Interesting。秀山出自御灵族，现在燕家堡也回归了我鬼灵门。看来这气派快要散摊子。好了，看来我这个做父亲的有必要给你重新上上课。你这天生传承，就该修炼我合欢宗的无上法。
原来这叫天生传承。将他带来此地，他母亲没有阻拦吗？晚辈与董师妹也算是不打不相识。之前师妹在燕家堡历练，与晚辈曾论过一场，当时。
晚辈就看出他身负传承，于是手下留了分寸。当时师妹那芳心大乱的样子，可要小心了，莫要被那卑劣小人哄骗了，乱了道心。
哦，还有这等事？那人叫什么？
区区贱名不提也罢，那人就叫令飞。
Shit, you just mentioned your name to somebody pretty freaking strong. This dude is causing a lot of trouble, finally. See, how am I supposed to read all of that when you're flying through it? But I guess they want to do it fast, so I guess they kind of want you to pause. Shit, was that in front of my screen all this time? No fucking way. There's no way, guys. That was in front of my screen the whole time? Fuck! And why is my screen so small? Oh my goodness. I'm so glad nothing over the top happened in this chapter, or else people would be pissed. It's 9 minutes. I'm sorry, guys. I got it. It's a lucky thing nothing super important happened in this chapter, and it's just dialogue, because I kind of fucked up. But sorry, guys. Friends? Finally doesn't have much friends.
Hey, 少，这些客人您认识吗？明日就是中秋节了，来的若是恶客，小的把他们赶出去，不劳您费神。
传说中所说的邪教是怎么一回事？
这邪教名为黑煞角，常年盘踞在京城，
遍布虚国全境的据点，上千教众，四个筑基初期的血誓，还有个疑似筑基后期几近圆满的教主。
Can't get the perfect.
师弟师妹，还在犹豫什么？宋师弟，你平时不是最好与人斗法吗？怎么不说话了？
好。既然三师兄都如此说了，这黑煞教的踪迹是你发现的，你有何见解？
三师兄适才所言极是，此邪教害人无数，但这邪教老巢的所在却是一个棘手之处。此处是王宫御花园藏书楼。
韩师弟，王宫乃门内严禁踏入之地，若是贸然闯入，出了差错，咱们可都担待不起。
是啊，
刘师兄，对方也料到了这一点，才如此肆无忌惮。
对方分明就是利用这禁令想让我们投鼠忌器，如果我等就此畏缩不前，岂不正中其下怀？
有的事情对错本身还不如规矩重要。
规矩是人定的，对错是天定的，怎能相提并论？若是上面跪坐下来，由我刘静一力承担便是。
三师兄，
两位师兄，其实在下也赞成尽早突袭这邪教据点，不为别的，只因为此人很有可能正在闭关修炼，但如果方任其破关而出，那么这邪教恐怕就真成了一番气候。
这不可能啊。
师姐说的是，一旦血祭修炼，终身无法接他，但这黑煞教似有阴秘法可以凝结煞丹， 倒是还不知会有多少生灵涂炭。
韩师弟所言在理。
五师兄，韩立以为不管这妖人所在何处，我们都不能坐视不管，放任其害人。
五师弟，你到底去不去吧？给句痛快话。
请各位三思而后行，莫要自误。
我感觉 respect，
说做就做嘛。他的性格还真是令人喜欢不起来。
让他去吧。可是依靠咱四个人的战力恐怕不够吧。你是说陈氏家族的巧倩师妹？她是个好帮手。闺娘坐好。
陈世杰怎么又是他？
哎，好了好了，正式说完，我们计划一下晚上去哪儿热闹一下。
Okay, so he's trying to get him to pay for everything. I just got that. So I guess that's the girl that he removed her memory. She's coming back.
心眼太深，这野种也太过嚣张了。我动不了他，我还动不了他的狐朋狗友吗？
You can't do anything to any of them, dummy. I would stay away if I were you.
何叔。有没有那两个人的消息？
今日又没见到王管事，就像人间蒸发了一样。小王爷也许久未露面了。据传言说啊，是跟着之前的老神仙云游修行去了。最近这几日啊，王府也有些鸡飞狗跳的意味。
Okay, 39, we're getting there. Hold on. Okay.I'm actually going about it wrong. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Sorry about the stuff that happened before. But at least it wasn't one of those episodes where they were fighting and stuff. But, yeah, you know, I'll get all my setup fixed. I'm going to do it right now, actually. So, yeah, but things are heating up. I get the part where he was talking about his cultivation and finishing in the foundation state, the last part where he's supposed to form a core because of how his body was and stuff. He won't be able to form one naturally, but he's probably gonna try to get. He's gonna use. He has like two methods, the three stage thing that he was talking about, and then he said the demon sect has a way to form a core, even though it may be too late.But they have a method that can help him form a core. So he's probably going to do that while he's entering the final stage. So we'll see what happens. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you for the next reaction. Catch our unedited reactions. Unedited and full reactions on my Patreon. Links are in the description. Links for the Discord are also in the description. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next reaction.